Incoming call. Patching it through.
There's been a development regarding the spy, Venturev. Rendezvous at Crawler's Song. Your contact's codename is Shayna.
Shayna. Got it.
That's one hell of a welcome sign.
Exiles have stepped up their game since the revolt.
Not too shabby for folk who got kicked off the station with nothing to show for it.
You know, I'd wondered in the E3 demo how they built all this crap so fast, but knowing that they just took over a abandoned Angara location.
Maybe we can get them back on our side.
We know they can fight Ket.
Our supplier's waiting. Come on, we're gonna be late.
Do I even want to know?
Nope.
You definitely get that Mos Eisley Omega vibe here. A village of space pirates, but this time we don't have the intimidation factor on our side. All the criminals Omega were deathly afraid of Shepard. Milky Way data, but shipping crates. It's actually the only research data I need.
I get it, I do.
Everything all right?
No one leaves the port until their docking papers.
Just greasing some palms so we can park the Nomad. I've got a family.
You don't. Need any help?
Thanks, but I've got this. You just focus on the spy.
When it comes to combat now, I'm basically invincible because of the chess piece I just made. I made a chess piece with a mod that 25% shields per kill.
You won't get away with this. My people won't allow it.
Not for us. The Angara would have been slaughtered by the Ket.
Ungrateful prick.
And to talk to this person.
What are you doing to these people?
Nothing they weren't expecting. Port's got two rules. No guns and pay your protection fees.
What are you, the mob?
Other way around. Outcasts of the law in Kandara. You got a problem with that? You can join these assholes.
Pathfinder, it will be difficult to find the spy if you're barred from the city.
Guess that's true.
What was that?
Nothing. I'll be on my way.
Creep.
People must think, Ryder's got some form of schizophrenia.
You can't do this!
This is our home.
Should have paid your protection fees then.
And Sloan wonders why people join the collective.
Say that again. I dare you.
Pathfinder, interested in the Collective's services?
How do you know who I am?
The Collective makes a point of knowing everything and everyone worth knowing in Helios.
You sound more like information brokers than pirates.
The two aren't mutually exclusive.
Maybe someone was jealous of the shadow broker in the Milky Way. Wanted to start up their own racket here.
Who is the charlatan? No one seems to have a straight answer.
The charlatan is our leader and a private individual. Even I haven't seen them in person.
You take orders from a stranger?
I've met representatives, people who speak for the charlatan and carry out their will. Whoever the charlatan is, man or woman, they provide information, care, resources. It's ours. That's enough for me.
I'm having trouble nailing down what the Collective is, exactly.
Understandable. We aren't one thing. Think of us as a service provider. We cater to our clients' needs.
Even if that means killing and stealing from people.
Survival is an ugly business, Pathfinder, but unlike the outcasts, we aren't governed by hate. If the initiative proved reasonable, I'm sure the charlatan would be willing to work with the Nexus.
Yeah, we want to join their gang.
Let's say I was interested in joining your little gang. How would I do that?
You're more high profile than our usual members, but it's up to the charlatan who joins. If you have potential, our leader will reach out to you, usually through a representative.
And then what?
For some, that's it. Others may have to pass a test. It's different for every recruit.
What's going on between the Collective and the Outcasts?
Officially, nothing.
Unofficially?
Lines are being drawn, Pathfinder. That's all I can say.
Thanks for your time.
Of course, Pathfinder. Of course.
You pay.
I said.
You look like you're waiting for someone.
This is probably the guy.
I've got time for a drink.
Shayna, but you can call me Reyes. I hate code names.
I was expecting someone more Ingarin.
The Resistance pays me to supply information, among other things.
So you're a smuggler?
Your man, Venterev, was arrested by Sloane Kelly, leader of the Outcasts. Word spread about what he did to Moshe Sefa. The people are calling for his execution. And Sloane? She's a woman of the people.
Dress it up however you want. She's a criminal.
You work for the Initiative. Sloane was part of the uprising on the Nexus. I doubt she'll give Ven up easily.
I don't need her to give him up, really. I just need to interrogate him, don't I? I think that's all I need to do.
Maybe she'll agree to a deal.
There might be another way to get to Ven. You work Sloane. I'll talk to the Resistance.
How do I contact you if things go south?
Hey! You gotta pay.
Keep the change.
Always do.
Why would there ever be change? With the Omni tools and electronic payments. I don't get it.
I'm gonna get you. Don't say surprise me.
Turian bartenders don't like when we ask this. They don't know about the trope of asking bartenders in RPGs for information.
So, what's the latest in Kadara?
The port's on the brink of civil war. The Charlatan and the Collective have been gunning for Sloane's throne. Thought it was all talk until they started killing each other in the Badlands.
You're pretty calm about it.
When you live in a place run by pirates, violence becomes relative. I'm not gonna worry until the shooting's outside my bar.
You mentioned the Charlatan and the Collective.
Yeah, what about them?
Who are they?
Wow, you're new here. No one knows who the Charlatan is. That's kind of the point. He, she, they, whatever, run the Collective. They like to think of themselves as some kind of spy network. But they're just thugs. Might be a little smarter than the Outcasts, but no one's got the moral high ground in Kadara.
How do you feel about Sloane? Do you like her?
I like Sloane fine, but her protection fees can go to hell.
She makes you pay for protection?
Yep, and the price of safety keeps getting higher. Can't complain too much, though. The Outcasts are my biggest customers.
Thanks for the gossip.
Part of the job.
Yeah, in the past life.
Were you a bartender back in the Milky Way?
Yep.
You like it?
Nope.
So why do it?
It's familiar.
If you want it familiar, you're in the wrong galaxy.
I am where I am. Bartended on Thessia for 200 years. Thought I wanted a change. Turns out, change sucks.
Wow, that's a bummer.
Actually, I'm okay.
Whatever.
There are people that have to do those jobs, you know, like travel 2 million light years to be the custodian of the Nexus.
Sam, tell me about Sloane Kelly.
Before joining the Initiative as head of Nexus Security, Miss Kelly served in the Alliance with a nearly spotless record.
Nearly?
She was involved in multiple altercations with other officers.
A hothead. Great.
Let's see what their recruiting pitch is.
So, the Initiative finally found us.
Who says I'm Initiative?
Your gear.
The logo on my shirt.
Shiny. I recruit for the Outcasts, but something tells me Sloane won't want you.
I'm a Pathfinder, so probably not.
A Pathfinder? Goddess. Thought you were all dead.
Tell me about Sloane.
Before the uprising, she was head of Nexus Security. She gave up her position to protect us. We'd be dead if not for her.
Do you know her personally?
She makes it a point to get to know all of her people, which is a lot more than the charlatan can say.
Well, if the charlatan's trying to be the Shadow Broker, he's gotta run it that way. That's what he's going for.
Things seem tense between the outcasts and the Collective.
They're a bunch of hypocritical upstarts who hide their dirty tactics behind good business.
See? There's that tension.
Sloane will make quick work of them.
Why hasn't she done so already?
It's not for me to question her methods. Kadara's ours. Nothing's gonna change that.
Like, who'd think in the Milky Way that they were working for a little 112-year-old Asari girl?
What does it mean to be part of the Outcasts?
For most people, it's a sense of security. Something desperately needed in Helios.
You didn't feel secure on the Nexus?
You weren't there during the uprising. It was chaos. And the idiots running things only made it worse. Thanks to Sloane, we have direction. A family.
So you're happy under Sloane?
Guess I am. Can't say this is what I expected when I signed up in the Milky Way. But I came to Andromeda to be part of something bigger than myself. I have that with the Outcasts.
Can anyone join the Outcasts? Besides me, of course.
Anyone can show interest, but Sloane has final say on who becomes a member.
I'm guessing there's a selection process.
All recruits undergo a series of trials that tests their endurance, loyalty, and intellect.
I wonder just how many people participated in the revolt. How many people left? How many people died?
That's all for now.
See you around, Pathfinder.
There's only 20,000 aboard the Nexus. And a good deal of them are still in stasis.
Nice gear. Could find something better. Check the console.
Of course it is.
I've been looking for an edge.
Out here, you'll need it.
Hello. All level 5 mods. See down there, 2,900 credits. I'm nearly broke from buying Element Zero rather than going out and driving around on Vold to farm it. Yeah, I think we'll go straight damage. That's gonna be helpful. But I think I'll get the... See if there's one that... Yeah, I don't want to sacrifice damage. Okay, I think that does it.
respect, Krogan.
A squishy thing like you needs protection. Got the best armor in all of Kadara.
Bold claim. Let's see what you got.
Everything's on the console.
Didn't think I'd see you again. Kadara's honored by your presence and your credits.
Finally, the respect I deserve.
Happy to oblige.
If I hadn't crafted that, Ket submachine gun, I'd need to buy this. Oh, I thought it was going to be my, a version of my favorite, Mass Effect 3 assault rifle. Cerberus Harrier. Ship.
No funny business.
Focus defenses here and here. The Ket have been quiet for too long.
A throne, huh?
What?
Not even Arya really had a throne. She had a couch.
That's quite the throne. Should I bow? Kiss your ring?
Very funny.
So, what brings a Pathfinder to our humble port?
Ventarev. Name ring any bells?
What's he to you? And don't lie to me.
No reason to hide that we're trying to kill the leader of the Ket.
I need him so I can infiltrate a Ket flagship. You've obviously got no love for the Ket. I'm doing you a favor.
Kadara is an Angaran port. They want Ven dead. And I want to keep them happy.
This is bigger than local politics.
You don't need Ven. You need his intel. Talk to him before I put his head on a spike.
You know what? That's actually reasonable. I thought she was gonna, you know, play all, thought she was gonna play it not letting me talk to him even. But I see no problem with that, the fact that he betrayed his people. They're gonna kill him anyways.
I can work with that.
See? No reason we can't be civilized.
I should have brought refreshments.
Give the Pathfinder access to the holding cells.
Yes, sir.
Move along.
bet I could manage to convince some people to come back to the fold eventually.
Rules first.
Don't feed the prisoner.
Don't touch the prisoner. And the only thing that passes between you two are words. Got it?
Absolutely. I won't cause trouble.
Wouldn't want this guy back. Look at him. Look at his hair. God, they... You know, they thought the hair was somewhat lacking in Dragon Age Inquisition. They really... They went worse. Much worse with the hair in this game.
What do you want?
The Archon's ship. Where is it?
This a new interrogation tactic? Sloane's getting lazy.
I don't answer to Sloane. I'm a Pathfinder with the Initiative.
The one who rescued the Moshi. I know who you are and what happened on Vold.
You're well informed for someone behind bars.
The rumors hit before I was captured. That's why the mob wants me dead. Even deserters hate me.
The Archon's ship. Where is it?
I never saw it. Got my orders from a Ket transponder. But you could use its frequency to triangulate the Archon's location.
Do you still have it?
I buried it before I was arrested. It should still be outside the city.
Thanks for the intel.
I don't get why you would do that.
Don't you want to know why I did it? Why I betrayed the Moshi?
I mean, all the traitors in the original trilogy had indoctrination to blame.
Enlighten me.
We're losing the war against the Ket, and still, Ephra puts my brothers and sisters in danger to protect a useless old woman.
So you took things into your own hands.
I made the call he wouldn't. The Archon only wanted the Moshi. I thought if I gave her up... I didn't know what the Ket were doing to my people.
He believed him? Even though he's been, fighting you for 80 years?
Ephra still entrusted the Moshi to you. And you betrayed them both.
I did what I thought was right. And I'll accept the consequences.
Pathfinder, the communicator is buried outside the ceasefire zone. I suggest bringing a squad.
Vetra, Drac, are you back from whatever it was you were doing?
Yep, our completely legitimate business deal went off without a hitch.
Benefit of bringing a Krogan along.
Tell Gil to prep the Nomad. I need to go outside the city.
I don't know, Salarians committed suicide. Never heard of any of it before. Wow, that's a good sentence. Sentenced to 3 broken fingers for smuggling. From Ilium. Who's this?
Sloane's inside. Mind your damn manners.
Have a moment? You've handled your fair share of Ket.
Hard to get far in Andromeda without running into them.
Yes, and?
When Sloan took over, she slaughtered the Ket who were here. There were mass executions, public. So people would know that Kadara was Ket-free. There have been rumors of stragglers in the Badlands. If the tales are true, they need to go.
I don't care, I'm just curious.
You said Sloan killed the Ket here. What happened?
The Ket had the port locked down when we arrived. They were
shipping the head on a pike.
For who knows what. People were scared. But the place had potential. So we fought the Ket for it. And we won. You saw the decorations outside. That's Sloan making sure everyone knows she's the new power.
What exactly are the rumors about the Ket?
Ambushes. People disappearing. Vehicles sabotaged. Picked clean for parts. Could be feral local wildlife, sinkholes, Angara bullshit. But there's enough people saying Ket.
If there are Ket out there, send your own crew to deal with them.
Listen, this is how it is. Everyone knows Sloan destroyed the Ket presence here. Anything that hints otherwise? Weakness. But you're independent. Where you go, what you do. Nothing to do with Sloan.
I'll think about checking out the Badlands.
Excellent.
Obviously, I'll run into Ket.
We done? Charlotte. It's nothing but a bogeyman. You have your orders.
Don't push your luck, Pathfinder.
We shouldn't allow Collective in the port. It's a slap in the face.
See if she'll chat with me.
Our deal's done. What do you want?
I think we can work together. The enemy of my enemy is...
I'm not your friend, but you've proven reasonable. Ask your questions.
I looked you up. Head of Nexus Security, Alliance trained. Record shows a temper, but otherwise paints the picture of a loyal soldier. Why'd you switch sides?
Because I'm sick of serving assholes. I could have handled the situation on the Nexus, but Tam wanted a bloodbath. He brought in the Krogan without even asking me. New galaxy, same old bullshit.
You could have quit.
They would have died without my help. Not all exiles are criminals. Some of us just had enough.
I want to hear both sides of this, so... But that is a point, fair point that I didn't consider. The Salarians are quick to... It'd probably be funny to learn that in the Milky Way, that the Salarians used the Krogan to win a war again.
You became a pirate by trying to protect people from a massacre.
The irony isn't lost on me. You know, Pathfinder, when I joined the Initiative, I thought we could build a new society. A better one. But the Initiative was just another empty promise. The only person I can count on to change things is me.
Helios isn't exactly hospitable. How did you survive after the Nexus?
We didn't leave empty-handed, but when supplies ran low, we were forced to get creative. I ordered hits on Ket convoys, traded with Angaran villages. They told me about Kadara Port.
You never got violent with the Angara?
Just the Rokar. Fuck those guys.
Agree with that.
How did a human come to lead an Angaran port?
When I got to Kadara, the Ket were rounding up Angara like animals. It was a slaughter. My people put an end to it. Naturally, the locals were grateful.
And the heads decorating the spaceport? What's that about?
A warning.
To the Ket?
To anyone.
What does the Collective have against the outcasts?
People always want what they don't have. The Charlatan's thugs are no different.
Who do you think the Charlatan is?
My guess, a group of people. It'd take more than one person to run that outfit.
You're not worried they're moving in on outcast territory?
If they make a play, I'm ready.
So the outcasts. Give me the sales pitch.
The outcasts aren't for you.
Wow, no hesitation.
I handpicked every one of my crew. They've got either potential or history with me. You've got neither.
I was only curious. Sheesh. I'll let you get back to it.
Pathfinder, stay out of Kadara's business. This isn't your turf.
As long as she lets me go about my business. Oh, there's another level. Oh, that's just the document, I think.
You've all seen a dead body before. Move along.
The Charlatan strikes again.
If you would like, Pathfinder, I could provide an analysis of the deceased. He's Angaran. There are multiple lacerations on the face and abdomen.
Another body? I don't get paid enough for this shit.
There's been more than one murder?
7 by my count, but that's all I know.
Perhaps Mr. Vidal would have more information, Pathfinder.
Yep, it's definitely that Omega vibe. She can never become an Arya, though, because human fragility, lifespan.
You okay?
What? Oh, yeah, of course.
Maybe you should freak out more quietly then, so you don't draw attention to yourself.
Shit, isn't that obvious?
Yeah. What's going on?
I joined the Outcasts a few weeks ago. Kytus tasked me with collecting protection fees. Thought it'd be easy. But we talked to so many people, I got the names mixed up and banished someone who paid their fee.
They didn't protest it?
Of course, she did. But they all do. We don't really listen.
You just kicked her out. No questions asked.
You don't have to guilt trip me. I thought about looking for her, but I can't risk Kytus finding out I screwed up. I need this job to feed my little brother. Our mom's still in cryo on the Nexus. He's got no one else.
Does this convenient little brother have a name?
Eli Wessler. I'm not making this up.
Pathfinder, there is an Eli Wessler recorded in the Nexus database.
All right, all right. I'll keep an eye out for... What was the exile's name?
Remy Tamayo. She would have gone to the slums for processing. After that, no idea. The warden might know. Everyone who's banished to the Badlands goes through him.
Already secured part.
Oh, he's in another part of the map. So I guess we'll pick this up when we get back next time. This is good. Three small cities. Wonder if we're gonna get one more out of this. So I think we probably will, because we got the Krogan city, wherever it is. So